Well, police are pleading with drivers to slow down after two people, including an 8-year-old boy, died on New South Wales roads. Several more people have been seriously injured so far this long weekend. Jacqueline Maddock reports.
A horror end to a taxi ride on Sydney's wet and rainy roads. At 1 a.m, the cab collided with a Lamborghini, sending the sports car into a power pole as it veered head-on into a wall. The Lamborghini's 19-year-old female passenger suffered a broken leg. But for the luxury car driver, a very different story. It took police, fireys and the ambos more than 2 hours to free the trapped man. The roof of the Lamborghini was eventually sawn off and the 21-year-old lifted from the wreckage and into a waiting ambulance. The driver remains in hospital. Also overnight in rainy conditions, a runaway Barina reversed over a footpath and into a townhouse.
The individual was charged with high-range PCA and he lost his licence on the spot.
This morning, dozens of tourists were shaken but unhurt after an accident in Sydney's north. A travel agency's tour bus crashed into a hatchback. And three survivors of this fatal crash yesterday afternoon south of Sydney remain in stable condition in hospital. An 8-year-old boy died at the scene when his 30-year-old father's station wagon collided with a Subaru.
We've detected 800 drivers speeding. We've conducted 27,000 random breath tests and we've arrested 28 individuals for drink driving.
Police stress much more than demerit points are at risk this long weekend. Jacqueline Maddock, 10 News.